the molten lava and continents slip above it, and you have collisions of continents creating earthquakes. And also you can have volcanic activity creating earthquakes. But in this case, you have an earthquake, and that creates situations that will set up some earthquakes can create tsunamis, which also are not related to global warming. So we can't conflate all natural disasters and blame everything on global warming. But the fact that now we're moving into the rainy season, we do know that the Earth's atmosphere is warming up, and we can hold more water vapor than we could decades ago in the Earth atmosphere. We see more water vapor. So when rainstorms happen, they have more access to the water vapor to convert into rain that can fall on people's heads. And so again, the intensity of the rain and snow is something that is extreme. It's increasing, an unfortunate consequence of global warming. And in places where you have other multiple stresses, such as from other unrelated climate impacts coming together, and then you throw a climate change impact on top that, compared to decades ago, you might have more intense weather, that could be something that tumbles some of the hot spots around the world, which we call multiple factors, and climate change maybe tip the balance, or climate change is there in a and another factor may be tipping the balance. So these are vulnerable spots around the world that we all have to pay attention to and try to help alleviate, especially when resources are thin in places that perhaps are most vulnerable.
Brenda Corzl, I want to thank you very much for being with us. Dr. Corzl is climate scientist at the Union of Concerned Scientists. This is Democracy Now!, democracynow.org, the War and Peace Report. For our 2 weeks of coverage of the climate change summit that took place in Copenhagen in December, where we spoke with experts all over the world, you can go to our website at democracynow.org. We'll be back in a minute. Chariots of Fire by Electronix. This is Democracy Now!, democracynow.org, the War and Peace Report. I'm Mimi Goodman with Juan Gonzalez.